Downright Sports Fast Break. So, is Clemson in the trap game today against Pittsburgh, who they've never beaten? Also, UCF looks to stay undefeated even with a backup quarterback, and Oklahoma tries to make their case that they should be the team to be in the playoffs playing in the Big 12 Championship. Today is the Championship Saturday all through college. Go check me out at Twitter at BrentReed18. Merry Christmas, everybody.